A very good morning to the respected headmistress, teachers, and all my dear friends. Happy 73rd Republic Day. I would like to speak a few words on Republic Day. Today on 26th January 2022, we all have gathered here to celebrate the Republic Day of our nation. India gained its independence from the British in 1947, but it wasn't until 26th January 1950 India became a republic country. Indian Constitution came into force in 26th January 1950. Indian Constitution was prepared by the Constituent Assembly of India. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar played a key role in the preparation of our Constitution. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar is known as the father of the Indian Constitution. It took 2 years, 11 months and 18 days for the preparation of our constitution. Indian constitution is the lengthiest written constitution in the world. On the Republic Day, President of India hoists the Indian flag and addresses the nation. A parade is organized which showcases India's defense capability and its cultural heritage. Schools, colleges, and other educational institutions celebrate Republic Day with great joy and enthusiasm. Indian flag is hoisted all over the country. The people of our country pay tribute to freedom fighters who sacrificed their lives for the country's freedom. Once again, a happy Republic Day to all. Jai Hind. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel.